the idea of the bike train Justin left on Jane, so he's been bugging me. So I did it last year, and it was a great adventure. So I brought three friends with me, and we're going to cycle. Their bed and breakfast is meeting us here in Niagara Falls. We're going to pick up our bags, and we're going to cycle around down to Fort Erie and across and up the canal and stay at the B&B. And then tomorrow, leave the B&B, cycle up to St. Catharines and Niagara on the lake, and then back to Niagara Falls, and take the train back. Nice two-day adventure, just one night at a B&B, so, and it's all flat, so.
Perfect.
Hello, I'm going to be on the bicycle train from Toronto, and I'm here in Niagara Falls, and we're going to be doing a bicycle tour of some of the wineries in the Niagara region, so I'm very much looking forward to doing it. Hoping to hit Niagara College Winery, as well as Frog Pond, the only organic winery in Ontario, and that's our plan.
Anybody that had questions about Niagara Falls is ready to bust a smile. There are engineers wondering through the board that will be more than happy to help you. They are wearing green and t-shirts.
That's a crazy looking bicycle.
It's very, very good.
Fixing up the station.
You might have to put my coat on.
Just keep holding down here and then we'll be right up there by the building.